HRC is investing in programs that make a real difference in the lives of millions and millions of people. As many of these communities face new and multidimensional attacks by this administration, our work to protect the most marginalized within our own family is all the more important. Across all of these goals, we're also taking a critical look at how every member of our community see themselves represented in our communications, in our work, and in our programs. It is our mission, and it's our responsibility to fight for the equality of every LGBTQ person. And doing so requires us to ensure that we're truly and effectively representing the interests of a community that is as diverse as the fabric of this nation. My friends, when we stand together, we're a force to be reckoned with. Yeah, you can clap now. And I want to close by thanking each and every one of you. You are the backbone of this organization. You're our ambassadors. You're the leaders of our grassroots army of more than 3 million across this country. And it is because of you that I say with great confidence, we will win this war.